Subject is supine with leg extended, ankle plantar flexed, and great toe neutral. Subject attempts to extend great toe while examiner palpates tendon of extensor hallucis longus on dorsal medial aspect of foot. Slight contraction is grade 1, no contraction is grade 0.